Y'all give it up for Angelo in 1986. Uncle Carl, the fuck you do to my time machine? Well, I went back to an arcade in 1986. Y'all know Kelsey got a show coming up, March the 15th. Y'all know about that? Y'all know about that? You know about that? Y'all know about that? You heard about that? March the 15th?
March 15th.
It's on a Sunday on Jesus Day. It's on Jesus Day.
Right? I don't know about that.
It makes sense. You know, she sings like an angel. She sounds like a siren from the heavens. You ain't never heard her sing?
Yeah.
March the 15th, she's going to be singing. She's going to see Mark at the Brighton Bar. You know where the Brighton Bar is?
No.
You can go down that way. You keep going that way until you get there. Right there, you'll be at the Brighton Bar. Y'all know where the Brighton Bar is? Y'all going to come out March the 15th?
Woo!
Kelsey's going to be singing. Kelsey's going to sing. Y'all think the phrase, hell froze over, came from a snow day in Bayonne? You ever been out there? Y'all know when I was a little bitty fella, I used to think the shooting stars were alien drive-bys. You know, I get to waving at them. I get to wave, how you doing up there, fellas? And then I start to wonder, like, y'all think if aliens came to New Jersey, they'd lock their shit up? Yeah. Right? They look around y'all and be like, oh, boop, boop. Look at him, boop, 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 boop. Lock her up like that. You ain't never did like that. Did you ever get so bored from being so constipated? You just start looking up porn on the toilet? Right? Right? Now you got that erection stuck under the lip? Fucking. Right? That some bitch you crank down like a catapult? Right, got her. Or you let her out like that, look like a ski jumper. Right? Look like Eddie the Eagle coming out of there. Like, hey, fuck. No, you never did a, you never tucked her in like that. Did you ever get the hump in a gal? That's so far out of your league, you just start reciting every line to Forrest Gump. Right? There's the shrimp and potatoes, shrimp scampi, got the lemon scrimp, got the shrimp cocktail. You know you can't say cocktail, okay? Now you just nut it. You didn't last but 8 seconds. You know better than that. You know better than that. You try to save the day. You're like, I just felt like coming. So I kept coming and coming. Right. Well, that's what I was thinking. But all I could really muster up was, dear Lord, make me a bird so I can fly far, far, far. I love you, Angelo Gingerelli. Good night, guys.